The answer should be 5 rows. We'll always have the first one, and then each additional row is another 400 times root 3 meters of length. So to get the total number, we can do 4,000 minus 800 over how much we need for another additional row. So 400 root 3, and then we add 1 because there's that first row that took up 800. This calculation would give us 5.61, but we said that we couldn't have fractional rows, so we just get 5. Let's generalize what we just did. If you already know the equation for the number of rows given the length of the field, write it down and skip to the next question. Based on what we did up here, the equation should be rows equals the length minus the diameter over the radius times the square root of 3 plus 1. Remember, the radius was the 400, and diameter would be 2 radiuses, or 800. And then once we do this calculation, we would drop the decimal. Save this. You're going to need it later.